Hi, I'm Sophia Paredes. I'm a senior actuarial science major here at MSOE, and I'm actually from Davao City, Philippines. One thing I love about my classes are they're actually taught by professors, and I love the fact how they're always open, understanding, and they're always happy to have students visit for office hours. I'm a resident assistant this year, and I'm also a student leader in various clubs from professional to academic to social and of course service. MSOE's culture has been very open and understanding, and I just love the fact how they're always open to new change. And if you have events or clubs that you don't see on campus, they're always willing and happy to start one for you. Like I myself even started one for the Filipino club we have on campus. And on top of that, there's always something going on around Milwaukee and MSOE. I know as an international student, a lot of people would have fears of how to get jobs because we're in a foreign country. But here at MSOE, our campus career connection center is always there to help you out. Getting my first internship was a big accomplishment, and there's always so many companies looking for MSOE students. The piece of advice I would say to my fellow international students is just give it a try. Do not give up. You won't know what's going on unless you try. And I think I took the risk of applying, and it made me a better person, individual, and as a professional right now. I know one thing that a lot of international students struggle is like homesick, just being far away from home. And one thing I appreciate about MSOE is we have the Bridging Borders program. We also have the Multicultural Affairs, where they do events to make you feel closer to home, and that I do have a community that feels the same way. That I also have friends and family who are technically my second home now here in Milwaukee.